Hello and welcome back. This is Abhinav. In this video, we are going to talk about the problem A of LeetCode Beat Weekly Bi-Weekly Contest 59. So the problem is minimum time to type word using a special typewriter. So here it is a typewriter given in a round in the shape of a circle. So where the keys are arranged like A, B, C, D in an alphabetical order. So initially the typewriter is pointing towards the A key. And 1 second time is required to type a single letter, and also a 1 second time is required to shift the particular key from a letter to another letter, to the another adjacent letter. For example, from A to B it requires 1 second, from A to C it requires 2 seconds, from A to D it requires 3 seconds, from A to Z it requires 1 second, from A to Y it requires 2 seconds, like this. So what we have to do, we have to basically just count the number of seconds, the minimum number of seconds required to type the whole word which is given in the input. So for example, so what I have done here, I have just extracted one by one all the characters of the word, and initially I have initialized a character A, a char A is equal to A, because initially the pointer is on the 8th alphabet. So what I have counted, initially counted in the 8th alphabet. Now I am one by one, I am through the loop, I am just finding the minimum distance between A, means between the two characters. Two characters means, for example, the word is ZJPC. So first of all, what I will do, I will check the minimum distance between A and Z, then Z and J, then J and P, then P and C. And I am adding this all, and at the last what I am doing, I am incrementing the counter operator with the length of the string, because to type a particular character we also need 1 second. So for 4 characters we also need extra 4 seconds to type that, and the remaining seconds are for pointing the typer, move the pointer from one character to second character. So our main task is to calculate the time which required in moving the pointer from one character to another character, and then we will just increment the counter operator with the size of the word so that we can add the time required to type that character. Fine, okay. So for that, what I have done, I have first checked that is okay. So we have two words, the first word and the second word, means two characters, the first character and the second character. So what we have to do, we have to find a minimum distance between both the characters, like minimum distance in A and B, like in B and C, A and Z. Okay, so if you so what we are doing here, so we will understand this with using an example in the whiteboard. So for example, we can say that the distance between A and B is 1. We all know that the distance between A and B is 1. It is equal to 1. The distance between A and C is equal to 2. Okay. But it is when we are moving clockwise. But when we move anti-clockwise, the distance between them will be 25. How? Okay. I am telling you how. Like, let's check the spinner here. So, for example, we have to move from A to B. So if we move clockwise, then A and then B, we have to just move one pointer. And if we move anti-clockwise, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. I have to make 25 movements to reach B in anti-clockwise direction or counter-clockwise. But in clockwise, I have to just move one. Like for Z, if I move counterclockwise, then I have to make just one movement, and for clockwise I have to make 25 movements. And what we have to do, we have to pick the minimum of the two. So what I am doing, you can check here that for reaching A to B, I have to move only one movement, or I have to do 25 movements. So what we will consider, one movement. I have to move only one step because we have to take the minimum time. Okay, from A to C, it is, if we move clockwise, then it is required 2 seconds. If we move anti-clockwise, then it will be required 24 seconds. Okay. So what we are doing, we are just finding the difference. And how can we find the difference? Just by subtracting the both the बस सब्ट्रैक्टिंग बोथ द कैरेक्टर्स लाइक बी माइनस ए. वॉट इज बी माइनस ए? बी माइनस ए इज वन. ओके फॉर एग्जाम्पल इट इज ए एंड जेड. ओके सो इफ वी डू ए एंड जेड देन वॉट इज हैपनिंग हेयर? वी आर डूइंग जेड माइनस ए. सो द वैल्यू ऑफ जेड माइनस ए विल बी 25. इट विल बी 25. ओके बट द मिनिमम टाइम रिक्वायर्ड इज वन बिकॉज देर आर टू टू वेज टू मूव फ्रॉम जेड टू ए और फ्रॉम ए टू जेड. इट इज फ्रॉम इफ वी मूव फ्रॉम क्लॉक वाइज देन स्टेप्स रिक्वायर्ड आर 25. बट इफ वी मूव एंटी क्लॉक वाइज देन स्टेप्स रिक्वायर्ड आर 26 माइनस 25 मीन्स वन स्टेप ऑनली. सो बेसिकली वी हैव टू जस्ट फाइंड बोथ द स्टेप्स the steps in both the ways and we have to add the minimum way the in which the minimum time is required. Fine. Okay, so this is what we are doing. So let's see the code. Let's check out the code. What I am doing here in the code, I have checked that if the character B is greater than character A, then difference between them is B minus A, and if character A is greater than character B, then difference is A minus B. Okay. Now, if the difference is less than 13 or equal to 13, then we are incrementing like k only. And if the difference is greater than 13, if the difference is greater than 13, let's say the difference is 19. If we are moving clockwise, then the difference when we are moving counterclockwise will be 26 minus 19. So what we will take 26 minus 19, we will consider 26, which is 7. So that is what I am doing here, that if the difference is greater than equal to 13, then we will consider 26 minus, here it is written 26 minus k, and I am incrementing this value to c, and at last I am adding the length of the word also and then returning c, and you can see here it is accepted. My submission was accepted. You can see here it is accepted. Fine. So this is what. So I will share the link to the submission in the description. You can check there. If you have any more doubt, then you can join our Telegram. You can also join our Discord. The link is given in description. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you like it. Please like the video, share the video, comment if you have any doubt, or comment helpful if this video is useful for you. Subscribe to the channel for Code Forces, Code Chef, Lead Code Solutions. Thank you.